Hey, welcome back to the Conversion Clinic. In this video, I'm going to show you the quick and easy way to schedule your Google Ads and how to find the best times with a free template. So if you're like most businesses, you won't run ads 24/7. Normally you're running it from 9 to 5 and they're your typical business hours. And normally you're serving people in your city or country or whatever it is. So what happens is normally when you set up a Google ad for the first time, Google will default to running it 24/7. And a lot of people don't know this. So how do you run ads between specific times? So the way to do it is that you go into the campaign that you've set up, whatever it is, it's at the campaign level. You don't go into the ad group level because you won't see the option there. So click on campaign, and then inside there, you've got a little, well, it normally says something like this, right? But what you want to do is click ad schedule. And then I usually select hour or day and hour and all this kind of stuff, whatever interests you most. And then we're gonna go over to our template here and take a screenshot and paste it in here. So ideally you want to find the times that you need to switch your ads off. That's pretty much it. Like, you don't want to waste money on stuff that isn't going to bring you results. And one of those things is running ads 24/7 will get you traffic from other countries and other time zones. And you don't want that. Okay. This is the way to prevent that. So what you want to do is take a screenshot of the screen that you see here. You'll probably want to select the right time. So maybe over the last 30 days, maybe zoom out. Take a big old screenshot with all the columns in it and all the dates and stuff, and then go and paste it in here. Okay, so we're going to do that now. Okay, so I've pasted the screenshot in here, and all you want to do is enter it, that's it, and then let ChatGPT do its thing. I'll pause and show you the results after and explain a little bit. Okay, so it's now come through, and based on the results, it's just going to scan the image here, and from what it knows, based on actual performance, it's going to give you some recommendations on when to actually turn them off. So it's telling us between 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. is a good time to turn it off, except around the 4 to 5 a.m. we apparently had one conversion. The job that you would have to do is say, okay, well, 4 to 5 a.m., if you had an e-commerce store and you sell things and you still got money in the bank for that sale, just determine whether or not that was worth it. Otherwise, if you have a local business or you're generating leads, then you'd have to check the quality of that lead around that time. If it was bad quality, like it's just spam coming through, then obviously you'd want to turn them off around 4 to 5 a.m. It's not a perfect science, but this is as close to it as possible. So let's go back over to Google Ads. We know it's 12 a.m. to 7 a.m. We might want to set that throughout the week, knowing that this business runs the way that it does at the moment. So all you have to do is go into the ad schedule settings, and then you'll want to actually edit the ad schedule. Now, when do you want to run the ads to? So we know it was, if we go back, it's 12 a.m. to 7 a.m. So what we'll want to do is run ads that is anything that is not that. So for example, you might want to make sure that you're running for all days of the week. Maybe not. Maybe you want to only run on weekends or something like that. But we're going to do perhaps between, let's say, 7:15 up until 11 p.m. Let's say that that was what we wanted to do. And then if we click save from there, it's just going to run ads between these times throughout the entire week. Any times outside of that, outside of the blue area, this campaign will not run. It will not serve to people outside of those times. Okay, so this is the nuts and bolts of it. As a general gist, this should help you out anyway to at least save some of that money that is just a leaky bucket in your pipeline for your Google Ads. So I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, leave them in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.